Hardy from Virginia here too. He's an honor to. He won $2,000 here a couple weeks ago. Matt shows the nose on the inside, gets to the inside. What are you thinking in that moment when you're on the outside there?
Yeah, I saw him throw it in there hard, and I'm not very good here, and obviously he's the best here. And I never really, I was comfortable with the beginning, and then started hitting him right about him, and slipping, and he put the pressure on me, and I just brought him up, and the car was great, and he drove through.
Wow. Thanks for coming tonight, putting on a good show again, Max. You guys put on a hell of a show there, making it so far. Woo! First speech of the night, one of the best. It's gonna be great to talk to them. Congratulations, all the way from Huntsville.
Congratulations, thanks for being here.
Thanks. I gotta thank all the people that died for us. This is what this weekend is about, and gotta thank Tommy, all my guys, Hoffman, Dan, Lisa, my dad, my brother. I just got a lot of good people behind me. This is an ideal situation. I got to thank our wives that are home and let us come race for the holiday weekends. We appreciate you fans. Hope this year will miss you.
All right. We'll be afraid to come back to here. Congratulations, bud.
Thank you.
Hey, not getting away there.
Thanks, man.
Congratulations to the Redneck Race Chasers in 2021. You got her done.
Gotcha.
Yeah.